24. Kelsey Sheetka sets the standard as they come out of corners 3 and 4, waiting the green flag to fly from the tower. Sheetka holds the lead into corner 1 and 2, but McLaughlin is at 42 cars and a quick on the other side. The back straight. However, everyone survived. But still, going into quarters 1 and 2 or 3 wide. Wow! Yeah, he's got that. Yes, and now you see that line. First time we've seen Mike out on the track this year, and you saw him almost pick the
Curtis Holman.